Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign in the one website by using with the Facebook login credentials, and it shows feature unavailable. Facebook login is currently unavailable for this app. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue occurs? And this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the first one is, this is occurs due to the technical issue from this website, which means that this website is not developed the program for sign-in process with this Facebook team. And the second one of the reason is due to your browser caches. So if you like to fix this issue, just follow me, friends. So if you're using the Google Chrome browser, just one time clear that cached data. So by simply press this vertical three dots icon and go to settings. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some settings category. So here I try to select privacy and security and click to open clear browsing data, and then choose this advanced mode and make sure if you select these following options: browsing history, download history, cookies and other site data, cached images and files. So once you select it and click to clear data, but due to this YouTube video making, I am not doing this process. So anyway, after you done these processes and then open your Chrome as incognito mode. So now I try to assess that previously error occurred website. But friends, now this time you can see it shows the Facebook login page for complete the sign-in process, and this trick works for me. So at same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, you can switch your browser to Microsoft Edge. So I hope this trick work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.